Hello, my dear student, you are watching lecture on course CHO351, Structure Determination of Organic Compound by Spectroscopic Method. Okay, Structure Determination of Organic Compound by Spectroscopic Method. In that section 1, NMR spectroscopy, and first point will be NMR in stereochemistry determination. Okay, NMR is not only useful for elucidating structure, but it is also useful for determining stereochemistry. Okay, up to this point, you might have studied only structure elucidation without stereochemistry, but from this lecture you will understand NMR spectroscopy is used in stereochemistry determination also. Actually, that is also part of structure elucidation only, but up to this point you might not study about stereochemistry in NMR, okay, in structure elucidation. So from this topic you can learn stereochemistry and NMR relation, how NMR is used for stereochemistry determination. Okay, for that our very first point will be understanding type of protons, okay, in terms of NMR and stereochemistry. That is homotopic protons, enantiotopic protons, distereotopic protons. Okay, so let's start. Homotopic protons, enantiotopic protons, distereotopic protons. Okay, structure determination of organic compound, structure elucidation of organic compound, not only to elucidate structure but also stereochemistry of that structure. Okay, so this topic facing on containing that only that information, how NMR and stereochemistry connected. So first we'll start slowly, we'll see later also so many different terms, but first homotopic protons, enantiotopic protons, distereotopic protons. Okay, homotopic protons are what? They are identical protons, identical in all condition, in chiral environment also, a chiral environment also. Enantiotopic are identical in a chiral environment but different in chiral environment. Okay, and distereotopic protons are always different in all conditions, in all environment. Okay, so we will note some point also. Homotopic protons, are identical identical protons, that is they will show same chemical shift same NMR signal. Okay, for example, these two protons will be homotopic. Okay, anisotropic protons. They are identical but not always. So they will have same signal but not always. That is, they are same in a chiral environment, same in a chiral environment, but different in chiral environment. For example, these two protons will be in anisotropic. Okay. X, Y different group, and these protons are only same, but they are in anisotropic. How to identify them? I will tell you later. First, note down this point. Stereotopic protons, they are always different no matter which condition, whether chiral or achiral, they will always different. So they will show different NMR signal. For example, X different group, Y different group, but this group have already one stereocenter, then this will be distereotopic proton. ओके, हाउ टू आइडेंटिफाई वेदर दे आर होमोटॉपिक, इनिशियोटॉपिक, डाइस्टेरियोटॉपिक. सो देर आर टू मेथड्स ऑन पेपर, ऑफकोर्स नॉट एक्सपेरिमेंटल मेथड. फर्स्ट रिप्लेसमेंट और सब्स्टिट्यूशन मेथड, ओके, एंड सेकेंड इज बाई यूजिंग वेदर सिमेट्री एलिमेंट प्रेजेंट और नॉट. ओके, सो दीज आर टू मेथड्स वी कैन आइडेंटिफाई होमोटॉपिक, इनिशियोटॉपिक, डाइस्टेरियोटॉपिक. बट दीज टू मेथड्स वी विल सी इन नेक्स्ट लेक्चर. For now, you just remember what are homotopic pronouns, enantiotopic, dystereotopic, whether they will show same NMR signal or different. If enantiotopic is showing same NMR signal in which condition, showing different NMR signal in which condition, okay? All these points you should remember. In next lecture, we will see these two, this first method, and this we will see again in next lecture, and we will practice some examples with how to identify homotopic, anisotropic, dystereotopic protons. Okay, thanks for watching.